All right, so off camera, to put the scarf on again, let her sit, I think, for 5 to 10 minutes. And this is what she looking like. So she's late. Okay. I was really loving the hair in this natural color. It was so freaking perfect. And I was like, after seeing it, after it laid and set, I didn't even want to put the color in because it was so bomb. So I'm just going in and detangle it. Y'all, I know I'm using a comb. Where's my brush? I don't know. I'm losing everything. So I just started from the bottom, as you guys saw, and I worked my way up. Now, I did have a little bit of shedding with this unit. It's curly hair. Any type of unit, virgin hair, non-virgin hair, you're going to get shedding, period. That's just it, okay? But it wasn't like it was coming out in clumps and stuff like that. I would 100% let you know if it was doing that, but I was getting the shedding. I didn't have any type of problem with it tangling up on me throughout this whole process. So super, super duper excited about that because I was like, I don't know. But the hair was really, really soft. And I love when the hair is, I just love when it has like a buttery texture. Hair like that, I already know it's going to be bomb.com. So I'm just taking some water and I got this little bottle here. Well, this bottle thing from Sally's Beauty. Just filled it up with water and my bottle is dirty. Okay. So that's why the water looks yellow. I had conditioner in there. I need to wash it. Okay. Just being honest, I just need to wash it. So anyway, I'm just putting water on the hair, saturating it first. I do go on with like 2 styling products, really not necessary and really not needed because you're using wax. And like I said, wax is like grease. It's like a heavy product and it's definitely going to hold your curl pattern in for life and for dear life.